13 of us, we have a partner with local pastors. And we had 32 local pastors who traveled with us for 2 weeks and helped us wash feet and put shoes on these children. The way we met these pastors is we started a Moyo Bible Institute. And 3 weeks out of the year, Brother Floyd takes these pastors and teaches them just biblical truths. You know, until this Moyo Bible Institute started, these pastors had never learned any basic theological or biblical truths. But these men walk 20 miles, some of them barefoot. They walk 20 miles, they sleep on a dirt floor, eat nothing but rice for 3 weeks to learn biblical truths. Could you imagine if that hunger for God's word was here in America? Could you imagine how it would just change this country? But you know what? The hunger is in Moyo, Uganda. And that's why we're thankful, we praise God, He's allowed us to go and minister to these people, because the harvest, man, it is right over there. And they are ready and wanting to know about the Lord.